the test of LG G3. OIS, Optical Image Stabilization Test. Here we see, that's LG G3, Korean variant. I teared it down for reveal under the hood of LG G3. That's inside its guts. We found a OIS enabled camera that actually it's an optical image stabilization. And here we see it. No wobble around, and it stabilized the image so far. And here the magic moment, the gyroscope and the accelerometer, Francis lens. And surely it's an optical image stabilization, 3D focus motor for control the things. And here we see it's an surely optical image stabilization. It's stabilized the image to remove shakiness. It's great. These cameras are too good for optical image stabilization. Its sensor size, and the best shot so far I get, that it's wobble around the metal can. It's a pretty optical image stabilization. Focus, dude. And it's a success. Lens move itself to clear the image. Yes. Here you see, there's the image stabilization is working. No more shakiness or smooth shakiness. The LG G3 camera is really smooth and best for is optical image stabilization at the close shot. Again, we track the focusing motor to its and its laser guided focus. There's the laser enter and dual tone LED flash. You can see here's the laser diode beneath this metal can, and here's the flex for power volume rocker and the laser pointer. It's a sheer success for LG. This is a Korean variant of LG G3, and it's included to DVB, digital TV tuner, and it's the antenna for this, and the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth module integrated on the this part. This is a cellular GSM and Wi-Fi Bluetooth antenna, and here's the Wi-Fi antenna. Sorry, this is a GSM antenna, and we found the NFC antenna on the back part. Again, happy image stabilization on LG G3. So smooth. Smooth camera, smooth image optical stabilization. It's a sure success. Thank you guys for watching this, my mini teardown. 2 minute teardown. My light is problem. Everything watching on my desk. Peace out.